what's happening.
And even if you perform in Regina George. Because she may seem like your typical selfish, backstabbing, slut-based hoebag, but in reality, she is so much more than that.
She's the queen bee, the star. Those other two are just her little workers.
Regina George is flawless.
Yeah!
Two Fendi purses and a silver Lexus.
Flawless.
I hear her hair's insured for $10,000.
Flawless.
One time, she punched me in the face. It was
flawless.
Why don't I know you? I'm new. I just moved here from Africa.
What?
I used to be homeschooled.
Wait, what?
My mom taught me at home.
No, I know what homeschool is. I'm not retarded. So you've actually never been to a real school before?
Shut up. Shut up! I didn't say anything.
Homeschooled. That's really interesting.
Thanks.
You're like really pretty.
Thank you.
So you agree?
What?
You think you're really pretty?
Tell you something about Janice Ian. I'm my best friends in middle school. I know, right? It's so embarrassing. I don't even, whatever. So then in eighth grade, I started going out with my first boyfriend, Kyle, who was totally gorgeous, but then he moved to Indiana. And Janice was like weirdly jealous of him. Like if I would blow her off to hang out with Kyle, she'd be like, why didn't you call me back?
And I was like, why are you so obsessed with me?
Yeah.
like I can't trust anyone anymore.
Why are you eating the Caltine bar?
I really want to lose 3 pounds.
Man, I hate those things. Coach Kerr makes us eat those when we want to move up a weight class.
What?
They make you gain weight like crazy.
Motherfucker.